Hey Meg. So today was supposed to be your graduation, and obviously you couldn't walk today because of everything going on. So I decided to reach out to some of the best people I know. And since you can't walk, well, we did this for you.
Hello, Megan.
Hi, Meg.
Hi, Meg.
Yo, Meg.
Hey, Megan.
Hi, Meg.
Hi, Meg.
Hi, Meg.
Hey, Meg.
Hi, Maggies!
Maggies!
Hi to Maggies!
Hi to Maggies!
Well, Meg, graduating from Penn State, huh? Well, it's not how you thought it was going to wind up with this crazy virus, but this is one for the history books, and you're part of history.
I can't believe those 4 years went by so quickly. Congratulations, honey. I wish you the best of luck.
Congratulations, Megan.
Congratulations, sweetheart. We wish you all the best. I know it's kind of crazy right now, but we're sure you're going to be a success. Just remember you've got a lot of family around you. Love you. See you soon, hopefully.
Congratulations, Megs.
Yay, you did it. After 4 years of hard work and dedication, you are now a Penn State grad.
We love you, Megs. You did it. Now all you got to do is go get a job there, kiddo.
We are so, so proud of you. Such a huge milestone in your life. And we wish you continued success in whatever path you choose.
Congrats on graduating. Didn't think you had it in you, choosing not to go to Temple.
Happy graduation, Meg. We love you, we're so proud of you. We can't wait to celebrate.
Congratulations, Meg, on graduating.
Congratulations, Meg, we love you. We wish you nothing but the best.
Good job, Meg. Good job, Meg.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Megan. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations. We're so very proud of you. And we can't wait to celebrate when this is all over.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Meg. Never thought we'd see the day, girl.
We wish we were celebrating this weekend, but all the more reason to celebrate later when we can.
That's right, babe. Congratulations right. Again. We're so proud of you. Can't wait to have a nice beverage with you. And the girls love you, of course.
We're so proud of you. I know it wasn't an ideal ending, but we'll make up for it. Lots of celebrating. Woo!
Congrats, Meg. Go State.
Congrats, Meg. We're so proud of you.
Congrats, Meg. Great job.
Congratulations, Megan, for graduating Penn State University.
And just remember, if you miss it, you can always go to grad school.
So proud of you, Meg.
Sorry you got robbed, Meg, with not having a ceremony, but we promise we'll celebrate with you soon and get white girl wasted.
Could have been a lot worse. Could have been like your senior year of high school where you were in the hospital for 2 weeks. Congrats, Meg.
We love you.
We love you.
We're very proud of you. We're always here for you.
Always.
Wow, congratulations!
Congratulations, Meg.
Four
awesome,
long years.
We love you very much, and your godson.
And he loves you so much, and we cannot wait to see you, and we are so proud of you.
What a great achievement. Congratulations on your graduation from Penn State University. Mama is real proud of you, and I know if Papa was here, he would be too. Best wishes and happiness in your future.
Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating from Penn State University. I am so proud of you. I am so proud that you did it in 4 years. You have done a great job. And I'm just so sorry that, you know, with this coronavirus and everything that's going on, that we couldn't be up at Penn State with you celebrating. You're getting your diploma, and again, you did it in 4 years. I asked you to do it in 4 years, and you did it. I'm so proud of you, of all your accomplishments, and I just want to wish you the best in the future. Love you, always will, and again, congratulations on doing it in 4 years. Fantastic job.
I know I'm the last one to do the video because I have so much to say to you, and I don't know how to put it in words. The day I was so excited, the day you were born, I watched you graduate kindergarten, which I am so upset that we how to share it with Shawnee because he graduated high school. I watched you graduate in eighth grade, which you were beautiful. Your high school graduation, I feel so bad what happened to you. And now this. But you are an amazing young woman. And you can do anything you want to do because you're your mother's daughter. And how I love you so much. And you're my best friend, and I am so, so proud of you. So, go Penn State, and here's your cup. I guess this is what they taught you how to do, was drink. But, and actually, this is soda. But I love you with all my heart. And I know you can accomplish anything you want to do in your life because you have that Penn State degree.
So there you go, Meg. Although you didn't have a graduation, that doesn't mean you didn't graduate. So congratulations. We love you. Cheers.
Love you.
Love you.
We love you.
Love you.
Congratulations, Meg. We love you.
Congratulations.
Congrats, Meg. Woo! Say congrats, Meg.
Congratulations, Megan.
Congrats, Meg.
Say congratulations, Aunt Megs.
Bye.
Bye-bye. We are.
We are.
Penn State.
Say bye-bye.
We are Penn State. We are Penn State. We are Penn State.
So cheers to you, Megan.
Cheers.
So
to you.
Cheers to you. We love you. God bless. And we are Penn State.
Congrats, Megs.
Cheers.
Cheers, Meg.
Cheers, Meg. Cheers.
Another?
Yeah, another.
Oh, we forgot Megan, too.
Megan, of course.
Let me just pour this real quick. For Megan. You. To the First Amendment. Good luck.
Love you, my mom.
Love you, mom.
Can you say congrats to Aunt Megs?
No.